Hello, I'm Dr. Ersoy. Today I will tell about epidemics that have changed the course of history. You know, coronavirus changed our lifestyle at the beginning of the epidemic. Has raised some professions, destroyed some of them. We will see them all by living over time. All I know is nothing will be the same. It will change the system. Anyway, let's see what conspiracy theories have changed and world outbreaks have changed the world. 1,353 years. The plague epidemic hit Europe. More than 5% of the population died. At that time, Europe was in a feudal spring. The rich, that is, the landowners and the peasants cultivating the land, would not come together. The rich live in their castles. Peasants worked for them. As you can imagine, the plague hit the villagers. When the rich people could not find workers to work in their lands, others began to offer higher wages to their workers. However, the rich did not like to pay their earnings to the workers. He turned to science to develop technology and machines. Came plague, the foundations of capitalism. Portugal and Britain, mostly from this outbreak, it was affected. Sailors did not go on long trips. Usually they were fishing on the shores. Sailors who went on long distances to avoid the epidemic did not know that they would cause colonialism. Europeans met other cultures. They became aware of the big old government of the church. Perhaps it was the first step of the road to the Renaissance. Of course, centuries later, science would defeat the church. Millions of people died from smallpox in America in the 15th century. The viruses brought by the colonists destroyed 50% of indigenous people who were not immune. Considering that the colonists killed, the entire continent remained unmanned. In the few survivors, the fields were worked at the mines on site. All fields turned into forests and bushes. With the rapid increase in plants and trees, the carbon dioxide rate decreased. There was a global low temperature. Perhaps the global warming that will be experienced before has been postponed to our day. Animals that are now endangered at the poles have survived to the present day. At the end of the 1700s, Haiti was under French occupation. 80% of French soldiers died in the outbreak of yellow fever. After this disease, in which the Haitians were immune, Haitiers expelled the French from their country. The French sell the land to America and run away. This was the first step for America to become a global power. China in 150, he was very strong. It was a settled civilization. Although there were constant attacks by the nomadic Turks, this dynasty did not worry much. However, during these raids, nomads brought the plague to China. 40% of the people died. When there was no production in the fields, the people rose up after hunger and misery. Did not tax. Later, the Ming dynasty was destroyed and the kingdom that will rule China until now has become a dynasty. After this date, the philosophy of Buddhism began to affect the tiles and neighboring countries. So plague spread Buddhism. We will see what the coronavirus will change in the world. Because you listen, thank you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the videos. I wish you healthy days.